Your Honor, our next witness will be Garland Favorito. Can you please raise your right hand?
Yes.
Do you solemnly swear that the testimony you're about to give will be the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth, so help you God?
I do.
Thank you. Could you please state your name and occupation for the court?
Okay, my name is Garland Favorito. I'm a retired career IT professional, and I'm the co-founder of VoterGA, which stands for Voters Organized for Trusted Election Results in Georgia.
And when did you first meet my client, Nydeo Tisdale?
I met Nydeo about 7 years ago.
And what was the occasion?
We had launched a project, and in addition to elections projects, we also do other freedom and liberty projects. And we launched a project called the Free Georgia 400 Project. And that was to remove the Georgia 400 toll, not because we opposed toll so much, but it's because the city and the state of Georgia had not honored its agreement with the city of Atlanta. Nydeo was the first videographer to begin that recording us and getting the issue out for the public to see.
And have you, since then, had the opportunity to observe Ms. Tisdale videoing any other events?
Absolutely. She's done at least half a dozen of our events, and with most of which were me personally. And then I've been at a variety of other events in which she has recorded, so I would say at least over a dozen events total, which she's recorded and put up on her website.
And have you ever observed her do anything that you would consider disruptive or a threat to public safety?
Absolutely not. It's almost a laughable question.
Well, have you ever observed her doing anything that you think is not contributing to the community, that is a detriment to the community?
No, not at all. I mean, what she does is, I think others have already testified, is she gets attention on issues that will normally escape the media. And she does that in a way that's unbiased. She puts her videos up, which were unfiltered, and they are videos that you can't get anywhere else. So that's why it's a tremendous public service.
And are you aware of her reputation for truthfulness and honesty?
It's impeccable.
And I don't. Do you have any opinions as the leader of your voting rights organization about the value that she has brought with her video work?
Well, just to give you the example in the Georgia 400 situation, I have to give her a lot of credit for the removal of the Georgia 400 toll, because the project was very, very successful. It happened very quickly, but it was Nydeo Tisdale who put the first videos up to get that issue out to the public.
So do you believe her work has been valuable to you as a Georgia citizen working on these issues?
Well, not just to me as a Georgia citizen, but to the community in general, the journal activist community, the watchdog community, as well as the general public. It's absolutely invaluable.
Thank you so much, Mr. Favorito. No further questions.
No questions, thank you.
You may step down.
And then we also have Mr. Fang Zhao.